हाय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू इंटरनेशनल मैथ्स ओलंपियाड वीडियोस, स्टैंडर्ड 10th, वीडियो नंबर 65, एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्री, सेक्शन बी, टफ। लेट्स स्टार्ट। टू पोल्स, द टॉप्स ऑफ टू पोल्स ऑफ हाइट 20 मीटर एंड 14 मीटर आर कनेक्टेड बाय अ वायर। इफ द वायर मेक्स एन एंगल ऑफ 30 डिग्रीज विद हॉरिजॉन्टल, देन द लेंथ ऑफ द वायर इज सियर, यू नो ओनली द हाइट्स बट नथिंग एल्स। So height is what? 14 and 20. 20 means 14 plus 6. Now this is making an angle of 30 degrees. So it will be 6 plus 14 and this will be the horizontal, right? So what we want? We want the length of the wire. So quite easy now. Therefore sine 60 equals to opposite upon hypotenuse. Sorry, sine 30 equals to opposite upon hypotenuse, 6 upon L. Therefore L equals to 6 upon 1 by 2. That is 6 into 2. That is 12. 12 meters is the length of the wire, right? 6 into 2, 12, okay? Next, Amit is standing on the ground and flying a kite with 100 meters of string at an elevation of 30 degrees, okay? Another boy, Nitin, is standing on the roof at a 10 meter high building and is flying a kite at an elevation of 45 degrees. Both Amit and Nitin are on the opposite sides of both the kites. Find the length of the string that the second boy must have so that the kites meet. See, this is Amit. The string is 100 meters and angle is 30 degrees. Now Nitin is not at the level of Amit. See here, it's cut over here. Nitin is 10 meters high, right? So Nitin is over here and now he is making an angle of 45 degrees. But we don't know the L, length of the string. That's what we have to find. So, just draw the geometrical. To watch the videos further, kindly download YogaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha, plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.